sun is shining on us and we're getting rained on. Go figure. Almost to the top of Buckskin Pass. Look at that.
After a night of suffering through altitude sickness symptoms and a thunderstorm with lightning and hail, we decided it was best to just go back to the car instead of completing the whole loop.